Got it. Yo, some chef dude freaking out over at South Almuda Recycling. Maybe he lost his muffins.
What's that thing?
Rhonda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex. I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there. But I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me. Remember, we are survivors.
No. Escape or die.
We'll save your substantial ass.
That's what he said. Shh. Listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Listen, honey. We got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
beating.
What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
I hate you!
I got your cure right here!
Thanks for saving my ass again. Here's something. Fresh.
Oh my god, thank you. I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Okay.
Awesome.
Come get some!
Nice, man. Freaking rock that!
Yeah.
work?
You should get rid of that.